In this video, we'll reveal the 20 best e-commerce WordPress themes for 2017 and 2018. We analyze hundreds of WordPress themes based on speed, design, ease of use, mobile responsiveness, and functionality to bring you only the best WordPress themes for e-commerce in 2017 and 2018. A few that made the list include Atelier, Neto, Oxygen, Hugo, and Shopisle Pro. We'll explain why the theme scored well and highlight any areas where it didn't perform as well. We've created a blog post with all the details that you can follow along with on the Oakland blog at oaklyn.com/blog. We'll add a direct link to the post in the description below. All the links to the themes covered in this video will also be available in the description box below and on the Oakland blog post for your reference. We've recently put together a number of free step-by-step e-commerce WordPress tutorials featuring a number of the e-commerce themes on this list. So be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and check out our recent videos to access those. We've included a link to discount hosting with our affiliate partners Bluehost and WP Engine in the description below and on the Oakland website. If you want your online store to be lightning fast, check out our discount available through WP Engine. So let's get to it and take a look at the 20 best e-commerce WordPress themes for 2018. In the top spot, we have Atelier with a score of 9 out of 10. Atelier is an awesome theme and one we've used on a number of client projects. This theme is packed with features and still manages to be one of the faster e-commerce themes around. It comes with a huge range of layout variations and features a one-click demo content importer, which is awesome. Atelier's page load speed is more than adequate when you weigh up the huge amount of content it ships with. It's one of the most feature-rich themes on this list. What predominantly impacts the page speed score in this instance is the heavy use of images, which is something you're in control of through ensuring you optimize your images for web. It has a great mobile score of 74 and the desktop scored a reasonable 62 on the Google Page Speed Insights test. Despite its extensive features and offerings, Atelier remains very easy to use. Atelier also features a spacious and easy to use mega menu. Hover states and animations are implemented to perfection so that the user always knows where they are and what's possible. The typefaces used in Atelier suit the theme and its design perfectly. Heading sizes create a natural hierarchy and the fonts themselves are easy to read. Atelier also makes good use of animations, white space, and bursts of color to keep things interesting and alive. It feels modern and relaxed and will suit a wide range of online stores. Atelier has plenty to offer on mobile as well. It's impressive that most of the features available on desktop are kept and adapted for mobile screens. The image sliders on product lists are still there and work really well. The menu is well placed and large enough for even the clumsiest of fingers to use. It would be almost impossible to mention all the features packed into Atelier without dedicating more than half of this video, but the score it receives should speak volumes. All the big features like Google Maps, product viewing options, and demos are all included. On top of that, there is a huge number of widgets and elements to create engaging layouts with everything from interactive sliders to bar and circle animations and pretty much anything else you'll need. It also comes with handy user controls to switch the shop view from grid to list and much more. In second place is Savoy, scoring 9 out of 10. Savoy is the picture of minimalism, however, still manages to include a reasonable amount of features and layout options. That and its 10 out of 10 page speed score launches it to the top of our list. Its ease of use and minimalist style combine to create an enviable user experience, making it a great choice for your next project. The first theme to score a perfect 10 out of 10 for our page load metrics, it scores 66 for mobile and an outstanding 85 for desktop on the Google Page Speed Insights test. Literally, the only thing this theme could improve is to combine its external JavaScript and CSS. The other areas all scored straight A's. It goes without saying that the minimalist themes score well in the ease of use category, and Savoy does a great job of it. It would be a little unfair to give it a perfect 10 out of 10 though, considering how much more content and elements some of the other themes have to contend with. Savoy sticks to its minimalist roots throughout. Even the colors are minimal, sticking predominantly to grayscale. What makes it stand out is the dash of color throughout the page, like the orange cart items counter and image zoom hover states. The default typefaces are modern, well-sized, and very easy to read. You can see the designers went for the Nordic fashion lifestyle vibe and have pulled it off beautifully. It's rare to find a shop that's so easy to use on mobile. The gallery retains all of its features from the desktop site, which is quite unique. The menu resizes well to smaller devices and is easy to navigate. There are certainly other themes on this list with a greater level of functionality. However, the most important features like Google Maps, charts and progress bars, as well as everything you need for a product page are accounted for. There is also a good range of layout options to choose from. Rounding out the top three is TheGem, earning a 9 out of 10. TheGem is actually a business theme and made it into our best business WordPress themes top three as well. Its great e-commerce capabilities nabs it another podium finish on this list. Laden with animations, widgets, and features, this theme is a real winner. TheGem's page speed score is impressive when you take into account how much more content it ships with. The developers have done all the hard work, and there are no real obvious improvements to be made here. The amount of images and media used just naturally brings the loading time down. TheGem scored an exceptional 79 and 92 respectively for mobile and desktop on the Google Page Speed Insights test. Hands down, TheGem has the best mega menu on this list. It is well designed, incredibly user-friendly, and can handle images. It also makes extensive use of preloaders where it's needed. With all the features, widgets, content, animations, and elements built into this theme, you would expect the gem to feel congested and overwhelming. However, it's one of the easier sites to navigate and provides a great user experience. The gem is another example of how using bright colors effectively can not only make your site look fantastic, but also elevate the user experience. The choice of typefaces are on point, and they have managed to make the theme feel engaging and interactive, with great use of hover states and animation. We love how this theme looks on mobile, specifically the way the menu flips. This solves a lot of problems that come with using large, multi-tiered menus on mobile screens. Similarly, the gem finds effective ways to deal with all the content it has to offer and presents it appropriately on any screen size. The gem has a great range of features. It also has two of its own custom sliders, Revolution and Layer. Each come with some cool 2D and 3D animations and effects, which is a pretty rad feature. There are also some niche-specific features that are worth exploring. Up next, we have Neto, with a 9 out of 10. Neto is a modern and minimal e-commerce WordPress theme that features a number of homepage layouts to suit most preferences. This theme makes great use of white space, combines sans-serif typefaces, and incorporates niche-specific widgets into its design to create an easy-to-use and engaging experience. Scoring well across the board, this theme is somewhat of an all-rounder and would be well-suited to all types of online stores. This theme scored well on our page speed test, and the mobile experience is solid. Product pages look great, with product images zoomable via an easy-to-use lightbox. Similarly, product variation options and buttons are well-styled, product sharing via social media is integrated nicely, and the description, reviews, and related products features all look elegant. In fifth, we have Organik, scoring 9 out of 10. Organik is an excellent all-round theme that's refreshing to use. Although it isn't necessarily the best in any specific area, it still scores really high in all categories. The theme is aimed at businesses in the food or fresh produce industry, and the color schemes and designs really push that clean and fresh feel. While it doesn't quite have enough functionality to score a 10, it's more than adequate with all the basic widgets and elements covered. The fonts used are modern, readable, and well-scaled, and it receives bonus points for the compare and quick view widgets, awesome gallery, and mega menu. We then have Olsen with 9 out of 10. Olsen ranked in the top spot of our best WordPress blog themes article. Therefore, if you want to incorporate a blog into your online store, then this is the theme for you. Its clean and minimal design that includes a number of layout variations is what really stands out about this theme. Its elegant and tasteful use of typography, inclusion of relevant widgets, and e-commerce experience make it a serious contender. This theme translates seamlessly to all devices, providing a consistent user experience. Product pages are styled beautifully with zoomable product images on hover and includes a number of product types. For a free step-by-step tutorial on how to get up and running with this theme, check out our free WordPress tutorial section on our website or view our YouTube channel. In seventh spot, we have Basel, scoring 8 out of 10. Basel offers some pretty neat features. What's especially cool is the quick view, compare, and add to cart links on listed items. It also comes with a wide range of layouts and presentation options to choose from. The theme is packed with features and comes with a number of unique options for e-commerce. Although the fonts are stylish, they don't have the same impact as other bold and sans-serif typefaces, especially in an online shop. Our only real concern with this theme is its less than stellar mobile performance compared to others on this list, scoring 54 on the Google Page Speed Insights test. It can also feel a little cramped at times. However, that might be us being a little too critical. Next is Oxygen, with an 8 out of 10. When it comes to design, Oxygen almost reaches perfection. The spacing of elements, use of simple colors, and their placement inside boxes look amazing. A side benefit of this is that it makes the theme really easy to use. An example of great design translating to a great user experience. The use of an amazing gallery on pretty much every image is great. This theme comes with a good range of layout options and most of the important features you will need for an effective e-commerce website. It's a real shame that this theme didn't score higher in our page speed category, which we weight higher for e-commerce. With some improvements in this space, this theme would have been a contender for a top 3 finish. If you love everything else about this theme, you can remedy this shortfall with a managed hosting option like WP Engine, which will help improve the speed of your site. We'll add a link that'll entitle you to a discount in the description below. Up next is Hugo with a rating of 8 out of 10. Hugo is an e-commerce store made mostly for fashion or lifestyle items. When you view the demo, it is full of bearded men that are immaculately groomed, wearing plaid and denim clothing. This modern, hipster feel is Hugo's natural habitat, and it pulls it off with bravado and style. However, this theme can easily be customized to fit a number of target audiences within the fashion lifestyle space. This theme scored well in all categories, finishing towards the top of the list in terms of ease of use, design, and mobile responsiveness. Its design looks great across all devices, specifically the product pages, which include some unique design elements that are full of charm. Rounding out the top 10 is eCommerce, scoring 8 out of 10. This name certainly doesn't leave you guessing. It's my theme shop's default online store theme. It comes with 6 different layout variations that are each unique, although following the same base architecture. The variations do a good job of covering different genres like luxury items, sports clothing, and feature both masculine and feminine designs. This theme is incredibly well-rounded. With a solid page load speed and mobile experience, the e-commerce theme is sure to impress. We then have Hestia Pro with a 7 out of 10. Hestia Pro is a unique looking theme and heavily embraces material design principles, specifically dimension. This theme has an interesting take on the usual visual elements, which you'll either love or hate. Most elements have rounded corners and images have sliding hover animations. It features large, sans-serif fonts that are easy to read. Although nothing is actually wrong with the mobile responsiveness of this theme, the design doesn't translate as well to smaller displays. However, we know this theme will certainly appeal to a number of users. Up next is Divi, with a score of 7 out of 10. Divi's greatest feature is that it comes with an easy-to-use page builder. This means that it has a huge list of features and design options to cover almost any kind of website you could imagine. Even better than that is that you'll be able to create the design you want without any coding experience, and whatever coding you do know will make it even easier. However, it also means that it will take some work for you to make it feel like your own shop. The default design feels like a business site. However, it does come with a nice shop that has all the necessary features, so that's one less thing to worry about. Divi's mobile responsiveness is impeccable and one of the best performers on this list. To learn more about Divi, check out one of our free tutorials using Divi. Next is Elbrus, scoring 7 out of 10. Elbrus is geared more towards businesses than an actual online shop. However, it does feature a pretty good shopping experience with all the functionality you'll need. It has an especially easy-to-use rating and review system, and all product images zoom and can switch between variations. What we like about Elbrus is that it also provides more ways to present your business, brand, and team. Its page load speed could be improved relative to others on this list. However, this theme scored really well in regards to ease of use, design, and provides a great user experience across multiple devices and display types. Up next is Amaryllis, with a rating of 7 out of 10. Amaryllis has a number of similar attributes to that of Hugo. These two themes come from the same studio, CSS Igniter, who produce great quality themes. It has a slightly more modern and toned down feel to it, and is geared towards a much wider audience than Hugo. In our opinion, it doesn't have as much appeal or charm as Hugo, and lost a point or two for design. Still, this theme scored consistently well across all categories, positioning it as a very well-rounded theme. With simple and intuitive navigation, the user experience is nice, and this theme responds well on all devices. Next, we have The Core, with a score of 7 out of 10. The Core is a multi-purpose WordPress theme that is jam-packed with features, widgets, and niche elements. This includes a drag-and-drop builder, sliders, and a number of product-related goodies. It also includes a demo content importer to help you recreate the live demo examples with just a few clicks, which is very appealing. The online store component is solid, it incorporates hover states and animations well, features nicely designed product pages, and translates well to mobile, creating a consistent shopping experience regardless of the device type. The next e-commerce WordPress theme is Buy Shop, with a 7 out of 10. Byshop is a fantastic looking theme and incorporates some unique design elements. The tiled category pane is quite enjoyable. In the live demo, the theme makes good use of a strong contrast between orange, white, and dark images, which provides some inspiration for what you could create. This theme's design and ease of use are what stand out. It could improve in the categories of speed and mobile responsiveness, as it looks great on tablet. However, some elements don't feel positioned properly on mobile. That being said, this is a great looking theme, and with a boosted hosting solution, will provide a great user experience. We then have Refined Pro, scoring 7 out of 10. Refined Pro is true to its name, featuring a modern meets rustic, eclectic, and refined design. It creates an almost Magnolia Market vibe, which seems to be working out pretty well for Chip and Joanna. Product pages are well designed and incorporate easy social media sharing. Our only real concern is the slower page speed score relative to other competitors on this list. We wouldn't expect this, given that it isn't overly feature or media rich. That being said, it has a very classy feel and would work well as an online store specializing in interior design, antique furniture, or another marketplace of sorts. Up next is Beatrix, with a score of 7 out of 10. Beatrix is a well-designed theme that provides a great user experience on all devices. It doesn't have a huge amount of features, especially when compared to other themes on this list. However, what it does well. It's aesthetically pleasing, capitalizing on a neat and attractive design, the hallmark of Tesla themes. We would like to see more animation or hover states to make it feel more alive. However, its mobile responsiveness is good, with a slight overuse of white space, in our humble opinion. The next e-commerce WordPress theme is Infinity Pro, rated 7 out of 10. Infinity Pro is soft on the eyes and makes good use of white space, elegant typefaces, and pretty colors. It's one of the more lightweight themes that doesn't ship with that much in the way of extra layouts, features, or widgets. Infinity Pro scored really well in our mobile responsive category, with its attractive design translating well to mobile. It incorporates simple and intuitive navigation, making the theme really easy to use. Rounding out the top 20 is Shopisle Pro, scoring 6 out of 10. Shopisle Pro is a really well-designed theme and features the majority of elements you'll need to create an epic online store. This theme could have been featured a lot higher up on our list, but for its lower page load speed score. The default layout is well-designed and feels quite polished. It has a relaxed and chilled vibe to it that would be great for a fashion or lifestyle store. It features modern, readable typefaces that really fit well. And the mobile responsiveness is quite solid, making this a great option. And that wraps up our review of the 20 best e-commerce WordPress themes for 2017 and 2018. If you like this video, hit the like button and remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos related to blogging, digital marketing, and how to run a successful website. All the links to the themes covered in this video will be in the description box below and on the Oakland Post at oaklyn.com. We'll also include a list of our preferred WordPress theme providers and marketplaces for you to explore just in case you didn't find the right theme for you on this list. To get access to exclusive discounts, free tutorials, and to stay in the loop on the latest happenings, sign up for our newsletter at oaklyn.com. And until next time, happy building.